Good afternoon. It's been a long time coming, a blast of winter in our city.
A lot of snow fell starting last night and into this morning, and commuters across the region are having to navigate through some very difficult conditions. Our Lisa McGrath has been out in the elements and joins us live with more.
And Lisa, the snowfall warning lifted earlier this morning. What's it looking and feeling like out there right now?
I would say it actually is worse than what it looks like. So driving wise, we're just off Calgary Trail here and things are running quite smoothly, but it's hard to drive on. So, you know, a lot of people swerving throughout the lanes and having a tough time moving forward quickly this morning, but it is a good reminder to just slow down and give yourself extra time. A parking ban is going to be put in effect tonight at 7 p.m. the city has announced. So that is for phase one, which means it's business areas, major roadways, and bus routes. So at 7 p.m., if you don't move your vehicle out of the way, you will be towed or ticketed. This should last for about 3 to 5 days. The early morning commute, as you can see with a lot of our video that we received today, buses struggling to move, some stuck on the side, vehicles challenged, a lot of people having to deal with a lot to shovel. They've been shoveling since yesterday night into this morning, and they will have to keep shoveling. A lot of work for people throughout the city. We did speak with one person who had to shovel a huge lot on a corner business off White Avenue, but maybe the one person that was happy to do it.
Thank you. Thank you.